Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining in for the finale of Seniors Have Talent Season 3. Woohoo! Seniors Have Talent is brought to you by Seniors Today, the India's number one destination for senior citizens. The website is at seniorstoday.in. We have a buzzy website in English and in Hindi, a monthly e-magazine that's published on 15th of every month, a weekly health webinar, and of course, Seniors Have Talent. As you are aware, as per the rules of the season finale round, each contestant will be given an alphabet from a set of 10 alphabets that were distributed to all the participants on Sunday, March 28th. All our season finalists will need to sing one song from the alphabet Sa, Ra, Ga, Ma, Ja, La, Ka, Cha, Na, E, or A. So without further ado, let me introduce you to the jury. First up, we have Mr. K.V. Lakshmi Narayan. He is an M.Com who studied computer science way back in the 1970s. Lax, as he is called by his friend, worked with what later became Procter & Gamble. He moved to software consulting company Haxaware and then Mastek. I hope I'm pronouncing these right. Heading the India software factory later, he moved to Sittl, and finally with Oracle. Passionate about music, movies, and cricket. And if you are in his inner circle of friends, be ready to be greeted every morning. Welcome, Mr. Lakshmi Narayan. Thank you for joining in. Before I introduce our jury members, may I request Lakshmi Narayan, sir, to give an alphabet to our first contestant, Mr. Trilochan Tochi.
Okay. Good morning.
Good morning.
Okay, the first alphabet for Mr. Trilochan is the last one in the list, A or E.
A or E, all right. A or E, that's amazing. Thank you. Moving on, let me introduce to you our next judge, Dr. Pravish Pandya. If it wasn't for today's event, Dr. Pandya would possibly be bird watching somewhere in the country. The winged ones, of course. As a teacher of zoology and a former vice principal of the prestigious Bhavans College in Mumbai, Dr. Pandya is a bird, plant, mammal, and reptile expert, and a lot more. For over three decades, his greatest pleasure has been to share his love and knowledge of nature and spread conservation awareness to citizens groups, students, and public at large. Welcome, Dr. Pandya. Thank you for joining in. Our next judge is Mr. Manjeet Singh Sagu. He is born in Delhi, worked with the Canadian High Commission as an electrical engineer for 40 years. He started seriously pursuing his singing after his retirement 3 years ago. He started to learn classical music and playing the harmonium. He now practices for about 3 to 4 hours daily. Good morning, sir. Thank you for joining in.
Good morning, Gaji.
All right. And from Delhi, we now move to Guwahati. Our next judge is Mr. Robin Kalita. He is a retired civil servant of Government of India. He worked with the railways and was until 2016 as director of the Indian Railway Catering and Tourism Corporation. Now, who hasn't heard of IRCTC, right? He worked as an advisor with the Ministry of Railways and Railway Minister of State. He is presently an advisor to the government of Assam. He has acted in films, theater, TV, radio, to Bharat Scouts and guides. Welcome, sir. Thank you for joining in. All right. And our last judge for this event is Mr. Jagdish Mudaliar. He graduated from Sintam College in Mumbai and did his M.Com from Mumbai University. joined insurance industry in Mumbai in 1965 and retired from the sector in 2004. He is from Chennai but lives in Mumbai. Music is his passion. This keeps him physically and mentally active. In his youth, he also undertook training in Rabindra Sangeet for 5 years from various gurus. Thank you. Welcome, sir. Thank you for joining in this morning. Before I give you highlights of the rules, may I request Lax, sir, to come over again and give an alphabet to our next contestant, contestant number two, Mr. Ram.
Mr. Ram, the alphabet is L.
L. All right. Awesome. Thank you. L is the alphabet. Here are some more rules. As you can figure, each contestant will be assigned an alphabet to sing as the starting alphabet. The song has to be from Hindi film only. We are flexible about close variations with the song start. So Ka of Kavita can be Kha of Khoya. Cha of Chart can be Chole. E can be Ina Meena Dika, and also I of Ake. Cool. I hope everyone's got that. Two or more contestants may sing the same song, no problem. While it would be good to sing with accompanying music, you can also sing with no accompanying background music. The song should be between 3 and 4 minutes. Your time will be counted from when the music starts. There will be no grace time given. We will mute you at 4 minutes sharp. I'm going to be keeping time. Now, for some more rules, our jury will decide on the top 10 singers from amongst the top 24. The results will be tabulated and presented soon after the last contestant has performed, today itself. No individual scores will be announced. Each of these top 10 contestants will receive a specially crafted trophy. These will be sent via courier to the 10 winners. Please allow around 3 weeks for the delivery. We will update you about the status of the dispatch of your trophy via WhatsApp. This is the trophy, ladies and gentlemen. It is beautiful. It is a great, it's my favorite. All right, there's no first prize or runner-up, no run, this top 10. That's what we're going with. Season 3 of Seniors Have Talent will end today. Aww. But don't worry, don't be sad. We will return with season 4 on May 9th. But before that, there's Best of Best of season 1, 2, and 3, which starts soon. Next Sunday, April 11th, in fact, that's when we start. Group on April 25th. That's 2 days before my birthday. So let's move to our first contestant. Before that, may I request Lax to give the alphabet to contestant number 3, Miss Renu Mathur. Lakshmi, so yes, hi.
Yeah, for Renu ji, the alphabet is G.
G, all right, thank you so much. G is a great alphabet. Now, without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let me bring in our first contestant for today, Mr. Tarlochan Tochi. He is from Amritsar and he has won more than 500 awards from different organizations, including the Golden Medal in Religious Singing. His alphabet this morning is E or A. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is Seniors Have Talent, brought to you by Seniors Today, India's number one destination for senior citizens. Please, hello, Trilochan ji, how are you today?
How are you?
Very well, sir. How are you?
I am well. I am very fine.
Looking lovely, sir.
Thank you. Thank you. Today is the final, so I prepare myself.
Yes,
better.
You're looking fabulous. All right, so what song will you be singing today?
I am singing Ek Andhera Laakh Sitare from Aakhir Kyun film.
Okay, great song choice. As soon as you start your song, we will start your time.
Okay, madam.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
एक अंधेरा लाख सितारे एक निराशा लाख सहारे सबसे बड़ी सौगात है जीवन नादा है जो जीवन से हारे एक अंधेरा लाख सितारे एक निराशा लाख सहारे सबसे बड़ी सौगात है जीवन नादा है जो जीवन से हारे एक अंधेरा लाख सितारे दुनिया की ये पगिया ऐसी जितने कांटे फूल पे उतने दुनिया की ये पगिया ऐसी जितने कांटे फूल पे उतने दामन में खुद आ जाएंगे जिनकी तरफ तुम हाथ पसारे एक अंधेरा लाख सितारे बीते हुए कल की खातिर तो आने वाला कल मत खोना बीते हुए कल की खातिर तो आने वाला कल मत खोना जाने कौन कहां से आकर राहें तेरी फिर से सवारे एक अंधेरा लाख सितारे
Thank you, madam.
That was very beautiful. Thank you. That was a great start to the season finale. Thank you so much.
Okay, madam. Thank you.
All right. Now, before we get on to our next contestant, may I please call on Lax again to give a alphabet to contestant number 4, Mr. Hemchandra Raji.
Letter is Kha for Hemchandra Ji.
All right. Kha, Kha. Cool. Thank you so much. Please, may we bring on our next participant, Mr. Ram, a retired banker from Hyderabad. Ram, sir, is passionate about music. It means everything to him. His other interests are reading books and keeping fit. Hello. Hi, Ramji. How are you?
Hi, Jia ji. Hi, Jia.
How's it going? How are you? Good? Are you excited? This is the season finale.
Yeah, of course.
All right. Your alphabet was La.
La, yeah.
What song yes. will you be singing?
I'll be singing Laakho Hai Nigaah Mein, Zindagi Ke Raah Mein. It's from the film Phir Wahi Dil Laaya Hoon, 1963.
A great choice of songs.
Sung by Mohammed Rafi. Music is by O.P. Nayar. Lyrics are by Majru Sultanpuri.
Amazing. This is the best. As soon as you start your song, we will start your time.
हाँ, लाखों है निगाह में जिंदगी की राह में सनम हसीन जवान, होठों में गुलाब है आंखों में शराब है लेकिन वो बाप कहाँ। लाखों है निगाह में जिंदगी की राह में सनम हसीन जवान, होठों में गुलाब है आंखों में शराब है लेकिन वो बात कहाँ। लटके है किसी की जादू का जाल, रंग डाले दिल पे किसी का जमाल। लटके है किसी की जादू का जाल, रंग डाले दिल पे किसी का जमाल। तो बाए निगाहें तो रोकती है राहें, तो बाए निगाहें तो रोकती है राहें, देखो ले लेके तीर कमाल। लाखों है निगाह में जिंदगी की राह में सनम हसीन जवान, होठों में गुलाब है आंखों में शराब है लेकिन वो बात कहाँ। जानू ना दीवाना मैं दिल का, कौन है ख्यालों की मलिका। जानू ना दीवाना मैं दिल का, कौन है ख्यालों की मलिका। भीगी भीगी रुत की छाँव चले, मान लो कहीं वो आन मिले। भीगी भीगी रुत की छाँव चले, मान लो कहीं वो आन मिले। कैसे पहचानूं के नाम नहीं जानूं, कैसे पहचानूं के नाम नहीं जानूं, किसे ढूंढे मेरे अरमान। लाखों है निगाह में जिंदगी की राह में सनम हसीन जवान, होठों में गुलाब है आंखों में शराब है लेकिन वो बात कहाँ। कभी कभी ओ एक माह जगीन, डोलती है दिल के पास कहीं। कभी कभी ओ एक माह जगीन, डोलती है दिल के पास कहीं। है जो यही बातें तो होंगी मुलाकातें, है जो यही बातें तो होंगी मुलाकातें। कभी यहाँ नहीं तो वहाँ, लाखों है निगाह में जिंदगी की राह में सनम हसीन जवान, होठों में गुलाब है आंखों में शराब है लेकिन वो बात कहाँ है, लेकिन वो बात कहाँ।
That was beautiful. That was awesome. That was amazing. You finished on time. That was awesome. Thank you so much, Ramji.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're most welcome. All right. I would like to call Lax again for the last time this morning to give an alphabet to contestant number 5. That's Dr. Gopal Bhargava.
Yes, for Dr. Gopal Bhargava, I would like to give the starting alphabet, sir.
All right. Thanks, Lax. Before you go, a word from you on how you feel to be backed on the Seniors Have Talent platform.
Oh, wow. This is a privilege for being, part of this prestigious thing. And I'm honored that I'm part of it as a judge. And I've been there from the first season. So I've seen a systematic growth in terms of quality. From the singers in the first round to the second to the third, it's only improving by the day. So it's a very fabulous feel I get, and as I strongly believe music is a stress buster, and I have really enjoyed myself. Full marks to the contestants and also to the organizers, with Pradyuman at the helm and rest of the people who have been supporting big time the back end. It has been a wonderful experience, and the patience and the tenacity shown by those people who support with respect to sound during rehearsals and volume and stuff like that. It's absolutely amazing. Excellent job, fabulous. And to top it all, the host, the Gia, is doing a fabulous job. All said and done, we seniors are really indebted to this particular group. All that I can say is, bahut shukriya, badi meherbani, meri zindagi mein huzur aap aaye, kadam chum lo ya aankhein bicha do, karo kya ye mere samajh mein na aaye. Thank you very much.
That was very well said, sir. That was really amazing. Thank you so much. All right. That really was very well said. Meanwhile, I would request Dr. Pandya to be ready to assign the alphabets for the next five contestants. Our next contestant is Miss Renu Mathur. Her alphabet this morning is Ga. She is a former banker from Jaipur. Music is her passion. Listening to music and singing every day is important to her, as it gives her peace of mind and happiness. She plays the harmonium and has an MA degree in vocal music. Good morning, Renu ji.
Good morning, Jia. Namaste.
Namaste. How are you? You're also looking beautiful this morning.
Thank you, Jia.
What song will you be singing with your alphabet?
Main guncha ko hi mere naam kar gaya.
Oh, beautiful song, ma'am. As soon as you start your song, we will start your time.
Bye.
That was beautiful. Thank you so much, Renuji. That was a lot of fun. Thank you so much. All right. I would now like to call Dr. Pravish Pandya to give an alphabet to Mr. Krishna Fadke.
Krishna ji, your alphabet is the first word of your own name. It can be ka or kha.
Ka or kha is awesome. Ka or kha. Thank you so much, Dr. Pandya. Meanwhile, our next participant is Mr. Hemchandra Raje. He is a textile engineer by profession and retired CEO from corporate textile organization. Very much fond of music from his young age. He has participated in many stage programs in Mumbai and also in Kenya during his 15-year stay there. Good morning, Hemchandra ji. Ladies and gentlemen, just to remind you, this is Seniors Have Talent, brought to you by Seniors Today, India's number one destination for senior citizens. We are on season 3's grand finale. Everybody today is singing for the superstar trophy. Hello, Hemchandra ji.
Hello.
How are you?
Fine.
Your alphabet this morning is Ka.
Ka, K, K.
Ka, or yes, that's fine. Yes, yes, what yes. Song will you be singing?
Kabhi kisi ko mukammal jahan nahi milta. From film Ahista Ahista.
That's a beautiful
music by Khayyam.
Great song. So as soon as you start your song, we will start your time.
कभी किसी को मुकम्मल जहां नहीं मिलता कभी किसी को मुकम्मल जहां नहीं मिलता कभी जमी तो कहीं आसमां नहीं कभी किसी को मुकम्मल जहां नहीं मिलता जिसे भी दे के शोले ये है
ये ऐसी आग है जिसमें धुआं नहीं मिलता, कभी किसी को मुकम्मल जहां नहीं मिलता।
All right, that was beautiful, Hemchandra ji.
You could listen my music also.
Yes, yes, very clearly.
And my voice?
Khoop chan.
Thank you. You know Marathi.
Maithai mala.
Maithai na.
All right. That was a great performance by Hemchandra ji. Next up, let me please invite Dr. Pandya back to give an alphabet to contestant number 7, Sarvakrishna Punj.
For him, the alphabet is G, which can be G.
Thank you so much, Dr. Pandya. Our next participant is Dr. Gopal Bhargava. He is a postgraduate from Grant Medical College, Mumbai University, and a senior medical consultant practicing in Mumbai. For him, music is soul of life. It stirs the mind, body, and soul. He plays the Hawaiian guitar and the keyboard. Awesome. Hello, so how are you?
Yeah.
Hi, how are you this morning?
I'm good. How are you, dear?
Very well, yes, sir. Today, your alphabet is Sir.
Yes, sir. So I'll do a number, 100 Baar Janam Lenge, 100 Baar Fana Honge, from a movie called Ustadon Ke Ustad, very old film. But Ravi Saab, and Ravi is the musician.
Great choice, sir. As soon as you start your song, we will start your time.
Thank you. बार बनाओगे. थैंक यू.
That was beautiful, Dr. Gopal. Really, that was so good.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
You're most welcome. All right. Next, may I request Dr. Pandya to please unmute yourself and give an alphabet to Mr. Nattu Bhai Kanani.
For him, I have the alphabet Ch, which can also be Ch.
Ch, Ch, which can also be Ch. All right. Thank you so much. Next participant is Mr. Krishna Farke. He is a former banker from Aurangabad in Maharashtra. For him, music is the solution to live life and forget all his worries. He plays the harmonium and synthesizer. Good morning, Krishna ji.
Good morning.
Good morning. हाँ जी आ रही
है.
आज आपका अल्फाबेट क है.
हाँ, तो मैं उपकार फिल्म का कस्मे वादे मन्नाड़े का गीत पेश करूंगा.
अरे बहुत बढ़िया सर, जैसे ही आप स्टार्ट करेंगे हम आपका टाइम स्टार्ट कर देंगे. वेलकम.
कस्मे वादे प्यार वफा सब बातें हैं बातों का क्या. कस्मे वादे प्यार वफा सब बातें हैं बातों का क्या. कोई किसी का नहीं है झूठे नाते हैं नातों का क्या. कस्मे वादे प्यार वफा सब बातें हैं बातों का क्या. होगा मसीहा होगा मसीहा सामने तेरे फिर फिन तू बच पाएगा. तेरा अपना तेरा अपना खून ही आखिर तुझको आग लगाएगा. आसमान में आसमान में उड़ने वाले मिट्टी में मिल जाएगा. कसमें बातें प्यार वफा सब बातें हैं बातों का क्या. सुख में तेरे सुख में तेरे साथ चलेंगे दुख में सब मुख मोड़ेंगे. दुनिया वाले दुनिया वाले तेरे बन कर तेरा तोड़ेंगे. देते हैं भगवान को धोखा इंसान को क्या छोड़ेंगे. कसम वादे प्यार वफा सब बातें हैं बातों का क्या.
कोई किसी का नहीं ये छूटे नाते हैं नातों का क्या कसमें बातें प्यार वफा सब बातें हैं बातों का क्या.
Beautiful. That was amazing.
Thank you.
बहुत ही बढ़िया. Thank you so much. All right, Dr. Pravish Pandya, may I please come, request you to come forward and give an alphabet to Dr. Sharan Anagadi.
For Dr. Sharan, the alphabet is J, which can be Jha.
Jha, which can be Jha. All right. Thank you so much. I would like our next contestant to come forward with his song, Mr. Sarv Krishan Punj. He's a civil engineer from Delhi. For him, music is the shorthand of emotions, a language of the spirit, a soundtrack of life, and it finds its way into secret. Right now, he's somewhere in the US of A. Good morning, Mr. Punj.
Good morning.
How are you this morning?
I'm good. It's night here, as you were telling.
Yeah, very beautiful. What, today your alphabet, sir, is G or Gha? That's correct?
Yes, Gha, yeah, that's right.
What song will you be singing?
Ghunguru ki tarah bajta hi raha hu main, from film Shor Machaye Shor. Sung by Kishore Da and music by Ravindra Jain.
Great song choice, sir.
घुंघरू की तरह बजता ही रहा हूँ मैं घुंघरू की तरह बजता ही रहा हूँ मैं कभी इस पग में कभी उस पग में बजता ही रहा हूँ मैं घुंघरू की तरह बजता ही रहा हूँ मैं कभी टूट गया कभी तोड़ा गया सौ बार मुझे फिर जोड़ा गया कभी टूट गया कभी तोड़ा गया सौ बार मुझे फिर जोड़ा गया यूं ही लुट लुट के और मिट मिट के बनता ही रहा हूँ मैं घुंघरू की तरह बजता ही रहा हूँ मैं करता रहा औरों की कही मेरी बात मेरे मन ही में रही मैं करता रहा औरों की कही मेरी बात मेरे मन ही में रही कभी मंदिर में कभी मस्जिद में सजता ही रहा हूँ मैं घुंघरू की तरह बजता ही रहा हूँ मैं थैंक यू.
ऑलराइट, दैट वाज ब्यूटीफुल पुंजी, दैट वाज रियली नाइस. थैंक यू सो मच. All right, excellent singing, really. Dr. Pandya, I would request you to come again on screen and give an alphabet to Mr. Ravindra Kulkarni.
For Ravindra ji, I have E, which can be A or A.
E or A. All right. Thank you so much, Dr. Pandya. Before you go, please do tell us how you feel about the contestants thus far.
I'm really, really very happy with the entire team and your platform. In fact, people must know that nature and music are meditation. And Senior's talent not only gives a variety of songs and so on, but I'm sure people must visit the website and see the platter of programs that you are conducting on health, finance, education, and so many things. I'm very happy that I keep on getting emails of the variety of things that you're getting. And I think people must understand that when you are singing here, you are going to be practicing, you are going to be involved in music, you'll go and download the songs. So it's like keeping people young and healthy, you know, because to sing, you need your lung capacity to be good. And that's very, very important. So I must really profoundly and profusely thank the entire team, Pradyuman, Furkan, Abhishek, and you as a Captain Jia. I think you have so much of dedication and most important, patience. I think at your age, I can see the patience for the elders that you have when they are fumbling with their gadgets and their music and so on. I think hats off to the entire team. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Pandya. That's amazing. All right. May I request Manjeet Singh Sahuji from our jury to be ready for the next five contestants. Please let us get ready and bring Natubhai Kanani to sing a song with his alphabet, which is Cha. He is a civil engineer from Mumbai University, SP College of Engineering, Andheri. Started a career as section officer, Gujarat PWD. Started own constructing firm and been socially active and got an honor of serving as deputy district governor of Lions International. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, just to remind you, we are on our season finale of season 3, Seniors Have Talent, brought to you by Seniors Today, India's number one destination for senior citizens. You will be able to go and check out all our, like Dr. Pandya said, everything that is offered on the website. It is a great platform for all of y'all. Good morning, Natubhai ji.
Very good morning.
How are you this morning?
Very fine, and I'm going to go with the most popular song.
Which song?
That jo wada kiya wo nibana padega.
Oh, lovely, lovely. All right. As soon as you start your song, sir, we will start your time.
Okay, thanks, madam.
जो वादा किया वो निभाना पड़ेगा, रोके जमाना चाहे रोके खुदाई, तुमको आना पड़ेगा. जो वादा किया वो निभाना पड़ेगा. तरसती निगाहों ने आवाज दी है, मोहब्बत की राहों ने आवाज दी है. हाँ, जाने हया जाने अदा, छोड़ो तरसाना, तुमको आना पड़ेगा. जो वादा किया वो निभाना पड़ेगा. ये माना हमें जा से जाना पड़ेगा, पर ये समझ लो तुमने जब भी पुकारा हमको आना पड़ेगा. वादा किया वो निभाना पड़ेगा। हम अपनी वफा पे ना इल्जाम लेंगे, तुम्हें दिल दिया है तुम्हें जाग देंगे। जब इश्क का सौदा किया फिर क्या घबराना हमको आना पड़ेगा, जो वादा किया वो निभाना पड़ेगा। चमकते हैं जब तक ये चांद और तारे, न टूटेंगे अब दो पैमा हमारे। एक दूसरा जब से सदा हो गए दीवाना हमको आना पड़ेगा, जो वादा किया वो निभाना पड़ेगा निभाना पड़ेगा।
All right, that was beautiful. बहुत ही बढ़िया, थैंक यू सो मच।
थैंक यू मैम।
All right. That was Natubai ji. I would now request Mr. Manjeet Singh Sagu from our jury to give an alphabet to contestant number 11, Dr. M.K. Mukherjee. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, before Manjeet ji gives an alphabet, may I please remind all of you one more time that this is Seniors of Talent brought to you by Senior City, India's number one destination for senior citizens. Today is the season finale of season 3. This is the trophy we are all competing for. Make sure to get your song right. Hello, Manjeet ji.
Hello. Riya ji, kaise hain aap?
Bahut hi badhiya, sir. Aap kaise hain?
Fine.
Aaj contestant number 11 ke liye aap kaun sa alphabet denge?
Contestant number 11.
मुखर्जी जी,
डॉक्टर एम के मुखर्जी
जी,
इनका नाम एम से स्टार्ट होता है और मेरा नाम भी एम से स्टार्ट होता है, तो अल्फाबेट उनको एम भी दिया जा रहा है।
एम इज अमेजिंग, थैंक यू सो मच मंजीत जी। ऑलराइट, नाउ लेट अस ब्रिंग इन डॉक्टर शरण अंगादी। He is from Bangalore and is an agricultural scientist by profession. For him, music is a way to express himself. His other interests are humor and popular science writing. Wow. Good morning, sir. Yeah, hi.
Good morning, Jia.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Very well, sir. Your alphabet this morning is J.
Yes.
Awesome. What song will you be singing?
This is Jaane Kaha from Mera Naam Joker.
That's all classic. All right, sir. As soon as you start your song, we will start your time.
Okay. Okay.
जाने कहाँ गए वो दिन, कहते थे तेरी राह में नजरों को हम मिठाएंगे। जाने कहाँ गए वो दिन, कहते थे तेरी राह में नजरों को हम मिठाएंगे। चाहे कहीं भी तुम रहो, चाहेंगे तुमको उम्र भर, तुमको न भूल पाएंगे। Thank you.
मेरे कदम जहां पड़े सजदे किए थे यार ने, मेरे कदम जहां पड़े सजदे किए थे यार ने, बुझकार लार ला दिया जाती हुई बहार ने, जाने कहां गए वो दिन कहते थे तेरी राह में नजरों को हम दिखाएंगे, चाहे कहीं भी तुम रहो चाहेंगे तुमको उम्र भर तुमको न भूल पाएंगे। अपनी नजर में आज कल दिन भी अंधेरी रात है, अपनी नजर में आज कल दिन भी अंधेरी रात है, साया ही अपने साथ था साया ही अपने साथ है, जाने कहां गए वो दिन कहते थे तेरी आह में नजरों को हम दिखाएंगे, चाहे कहीं भी तुम रहो चाहेंगे तुमको उम्र भर तुमको न भूल पाएंगे।
Thank you, Jia.
Beautiful. Thank you so much. That was amazing, Dr. Sharan. Really, just a lot of fun.
Thank you. Thank you, Jia.
Thank you. Everyone who's typing to all these lovely messages, please make sure to type to panelists and attendees so that everyone can see the love that you are sharing for our participants this morning. Next, may I please request Mr. Sagu to come again and give an alphabet to Narasimha Srinivasan.
मिस्टर नरसिम्हा जी के लिए लेटर है, इट इज ना
ना ना फॉर नाना,
या या
नाना नानी। ऑल राइट, थैंक यू सो मच मिस्टर सागु। आवर नेक्स्ट कंटेस्टेंट इज मिस्टर रविंद्र कुलकर्णी, हिज अल्फाबेट इज ई और आ, ही लिव्स इन पुणे, म्यूजिक इज as important as the air you breathe for living. It gives the energy to live. That is his motto and belief. Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
It's afternoon now, actually. Let's begin with the afternoon. Sir, your alphabet this afternoon is E or A?
Yeah.
All right. What song will you be singing?
Intaha ho gayi mere yaar ki.
Beautiful song, sir. As soon as you start your song, we will start your time.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Intaha ho gayi intezaar ki आईना, कुछ खबर मेरे यार की, ये हमें है यकीन बेवफा वो नहीं, फिर वजह क्या हुई इंतजार की, इंतहा हो गई इंतजार की, आईना कुछ खबर मेरे यार की, ये हमें है यकीन बेवफा वो नहीं। फिर वजह क्या हुई इंतजार की, जो है उसमें बात वो कहीं यहाँ नहीं मैं हाय। वो है मेरी बस है मेरी शोर है यही गली गली में, साथ साथ वो है मेरे गम में मेरे दिल की हर खुशी में। जिंदगी में वो नहीं तो कुछ नहीं है मेरी जिंदगी में। बुझ न जाए शमा एतबार की इंतहार की, आईना कुछ खबर मेरे यार की। बेवफा वो नहीं फिर वजह क्या हुई इंतजार की।
थैंक यू,
दैट वॉज ब्यूटिफुल रविंद्र जी, जस्ट सो मच फन।
थैंक यू, थैंक यू,
नो थैंक यू सो मच। ऑल राइट मंजीत जी, प्लीज मे आई रिक्वेस्ट यू टू कम अगेन एंड गिव एन अल्फाबेट टू मिस्टर गफार शेख।
मिस्टर गफार शेख के अल्फा, उनके लिए अल्फाबेट है ला।
ला, ऑल राइट, थैंक यू ला, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन फॉर लंदन। ऑल राइट, आवर नेक्स्ट पार्टिसिपेंट इज डॉक्टर एम के मुखर्जी। ही इज एन एक्स एम्प्लॉई ऑफ अल्ट्राटेक सीमेंट फ्रॉम नोएडा। He plays tabla. His interest is to tour around the world with his family and friends. That is beautiful. Also, again, one more time, ladies and gentlemen, this is Seniors Have Talent, brought to you by Seniors Sire, India's number one destination for senior citizens. We are on season 3's grand finale this morning. Thank you all for joining in. Hello, Dr. G.
Yes, good morning.
Very good morning, sir. Your alphabet this morning is Ma.
Ma. So awesome. I will be singing that Manzile Apni Jagha from film Sharabi again.
It's a beautiful song choice, sir. As soon as you start your song, we will start your time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Beautiful. That was amazing. Thank you so much, Dr. Mukherjee.
I finished before actually.
That is fine. You did very well. Thank you so much.
Thank
All
you.
Right.
Thank you so much.
I would now request Manjeet Ji to give an alphabet to Mr. Narayan Murthy.
Mr. Narayan Murthy Ji ke liye main letter de raha hoon. Cha, cha.
Cha cha ka cha.
Cha, right.
Cha cha ka cha. CH is the alphabet. All right. Thank you, Manjeet ji. Our next participant is Mr. Narasimha Srinivasan. He is a management accountant by profession from Mumbai. For him, music is the joy of life. He is associated with Shankar Mahadevan Academy and trained in Carnatic music for 4 years. Hello, sir.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. How are you doing this afternoon?
I am excellent. Enjoying the youngster singing.
Yes, it's a lot of fun for me too. All right, sir. What your alphabet today is Na.
Yeah.
Awesome.
I'll sing a song in the film called Dastan. It's 1972 film. Lyrics by Sahar Ludhianvi, composed by Lakshmikant Pyaralal, and with great pathos sung by Dilip Kumar for his co-star Sharmila Tagore.
May I start now? Yes, please.
Okay. Na do jamin ke liye hai naz maange liye na do zameen ke liye hai naz maange liye mera wujood
तेरा हम देवदास रागिनी न दूधनी गिनी है राज मालिए पलड गे दूए मन देगने जंगिया ओ पलड गे दूए मन देगने जंगिया उशागे गरज बरन जाने बाबा न लाज न गए ओ गरज बरन जाने बाबा न लाज न गए ये शह बनी
is beautiful. That was lovely. Thank you.
Just 1 minute. I forgot. I need to offer my sincere wish prayers to my guru teacher Rajappa sir, who was instrumental in developing me to whatever level I am. I forgot in the beginning. It is my duty. Thanks.
Thank you so much. That was beautiful. All right. I would now request Mr. Manjeet ji to give an alphabet to Mr. Ashok Kapoor.
The alphabet for Mr. Ashok Kapoor is Ra.
Ra, all right, Ra for Rani. Thank you, Mr. Sagu, for your help. But before we let you go, any word of advice to all our contestants here and for those who may wish to participate?
Yes, it is a wonderful platform for the senior citizen and singers. I am watching all the episodes and of all groups. Excellent singers are coming from all the excellent singer from all of part of the India. Besides this, you are giving programs on medical advices, other article, history, and about the film industry, wonderful. I request all the seniors of my age, younger and elders, kindly follow us. This is a wonderful, wonderful platform I see.
Thank you so much, Manjeet ji. That was beautiful. Very well said. I'm very happy. All right. Request now for Mr. Robin Kalita to be ready with his set of alphabets for the next few participants. Next participant is Ghaffar Sheikh. He retired as deputy registrar from Bombay Veterinary College, Parel, Mumbai. Music makes him think about how it relates to life. He is now learning to play the harmonium. You know, when I was younger, even I learned to play the harmonium. While we wait for Mr. Sheikh to be added to panel, let me please tell you, ladies and gentlemen, one more time, this is Seniors Have Talent, brought to you by Seniors Today, India's number one destination for senior citizens. This is the season finale for season three. The trophy that you're all wanting to win is right here in my hand. The winners will be the top 10 winners from the season three. There is no first winner or second or a runner-up. We have top 10, which we will be announcing at the end of the last performer. We have the best of the best happening after season three, starting on
11th
of April. So that you guys don't feel like y'all are missing Seniors Have Talent. Kalita, to give an alphabet to Mr. P. Ranjan Rao.
Excuse me?
I see Ghaffarji has joined in, but while we wait for him to turn on his camera. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys all are having a superb afternoon today. Morning to afternoon. I'm having a lot of fun. Hello, Ghaffarji.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
And how are you? To everyone.
Thank you. Aaj, you got alphabet La.
Ji.
Awesome. What song will you be singing today?
Likhe jo khat tujhe, wo teri yaad mein. Aur ye movie ka naam hai Kanyadan, 1969 ki hai. Music director Shankar Jaikishan. And singer is Mohammad Rafi.
This is a beautiful song selection, sir. As soon as you start your song, we will start your time.
Likhe jo khat tujhe वो तेरी याद में हजारों रंग के नजारे बन गए लिखे जो खत तुझे वो तेरी याद में हजारों रंग के नजारे बन गए सवेरा जब हुआ तो फूल बन गए जो रात आई तो सितारे बन गए लिखे जो खत तुझे कोई नगमा कहीं गूंजा कहां दिल ने ये तू आई कहीं चटकी गली कोई मैं ये समझा तू शर्माई कोई खुशबू कहीं बिखरी लगाए जुल्फ लहराई लिखे जो खत तुझे वो तेरी याद में हजारों रंग के नजारे बन गए सवेरा जब हुआ तो फूल बन गए जो रात आई तो सितारे बन गए लिखे जो खत तुझे ये शर्माना ये अंगड़ाई ये तन्हाई ये तरसा कर चले जाना मना देगा नहीं किसको जवा जादू जाना लिखे जो खत तुझे वो तेरी याद में हजारों रंग के नजारे बन गए सवेरा जब हुआ तो फूल बन गए जो रात आई तो सितारे बन गए लिखे जो खत तुझे
थैंक यू
That was beautiful, Ghaffar ji. That was so fun. बहुत ही मजा आ गया. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All right. May I invite our jury member, Robin Kalita, to give an alphabet to Mr. Ranjan Rao.
The alphabet for Mr. Ranjan Rao will be Sa.
Sa. Awesome. Sa for Sagar.
Sagar.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Robin G. We will want to see your face a little later on.
Okay, no issue.
Next. No, awesome. Thank you.
You can see my face. And Sa for Ranjan Rao. Okay, all the best.
Thank you. All right. Next up, we have Mr. Narayan Murthy. He is extremely passionate about music with fondness for ghazals. He learned to play the murdangam. During his early child years. All right. Your alphabet this morning was Cha.
That's right.
Awesome. And what song will you be singing?
I'll be singing a song, Chandan Sa Badan.
Okay, cool. As soon as you start your song, sir, we will start your time.
Thank you.
All right. Welcome.
Is there a Sudhu?
चंदन सा बदन चंचल चितवन धीरे से तेराए मुस्काना चंदन सा बदन चंचल चितवन धीरे से तेरा ये मुस्काना मुझे दोष न देना जग बारो मुझे दोष न देना जग बारो हो जाऊं अगर मैं दीवाना चंदन सा बदन चंचल चितवन Yeah. बहुत मैं तरसा हूँ, पहले भी बहुत मैं तरसा हूँ, तू और न मुझको तरसाना। चंदन सा बदन चंचल चितवन, दीने से तेरा ये मुस्काना, मुझे दोष न देना जगवालों, मुझे दोष न देना जगवालों, हो जाऊं अगर मैं दीवाना। Thank you very much.
Oh my God, that was beautiful, Narayan Murthy ji. That was amazing.
Thank you very much.
I really didn't want you to stop, to be very honest.
Thank you very much. There's a teamwork. Actually, I don't know if you can see. This is Mr. Nagendra Shrestha is playing the keyboard here.
That was beautiful, sir. Bahut hi badhiya. I loved it.
A lot of my friends are helping me here. So have a look at them. Thank you very much. I appreciate
it. Thank you so much. Awesome. That was amazing teamwork. I loved it. That was too good. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, you know, Narayan Murthy ji has really upped the bar now. That was such a great performance this morning. Thank you again, Mr. Narayan Murthy ji. Next, may I please request Robin ji to give an alphabet to Mr. Bhaskar ji.
Yeah, I see that I cannot come on video. Oh, it's there. I'm on video again. So for Mr. Bhaskar, your alphabet is Ra, R-A, Ra.
Ra for Rani.
Ra for Rani.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Next up, we have Mr. Ashok Kapoor. Music is like a life partner who is always with him. Very interestingly put, if I must say so. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Seniors Have Talent, brought to you by Seniors Today, India's number one destination for senior citizens. We are currently at the season finale of season 3, the trophy, which everyone is singing so beautifully. Awesome. Good morning. Afternoon, Ashok ji.
Good afternoon. How are you?
Very well, sir. Your alphabet this afternoon is Ra.
Yes, Ra, Ra.
Great. What song will you be singing, sir?
Rim Jhim Gire Saavan.
Beautiful song, sir. As soon as you start your music, we will start your time.
Okay, I'm starting.
All right, good luck.
Thank you. Rim Jhim Gire Saavan, Sulag Sulag Jaye Man, Bhige Aaj Is Mausam Mein, लगी कैसी ये अगन, रिम झिम गिरे सावन, सुलग सुलग जाए मन, भीगे आज इस मौसम में, लगी कैसी ये अगन, रिम झिम गिरे सावन। जब घुंघरुओं से बजती है बूंदें, अरमां हमारे पल के नमूंदे, जब घुंघरुओं से बजती है बूंदें, अरमां हमारे पल के नमूदे, कैसे देखे सपने नयन, सुलग सुलग जाए मन, भीगे आज इस मौसम में, लगी कैसी ये अगन, रिम झिम गिरे सावन।
महफिल में कैसे कह दे किसी से दिल बंध रहा है किस अजनबी से महफिल में कैसे कह दे किसी से दिल बंध रहा है किस अजनबी से हाय करे अब क्या जतन सुलग सुलग जाए मन भीगे आज इस मौसम में लगी कैसी ये अगन रिम झिम गिर सावन सुलग सुलग जाए मन भीगे आज इस मौसम में लगी कैसी ये अगन रिम झिम गिर सावन थैंक यू
That was beautiful. Thank you so much, Ashok ji. That was a lot of fun. Thank you. All right. Next up, may I request Mr. Robin ji to give an alphabet to Dr. Vimal Chauhan.
Mr. Vimal, your alphabet is Ma. M-A-Ma.
All right. Ma for Ma. Mummy. All right. Thank you so much.
Ma for Ma. Ma for Ma.
Thanks. Our next participant is Mr. Ranjan Rao. He is an advocate from Mangalore for the past 40 years. Singing is his hobby and passion. He believes in helping people in need.
Good afternoon. Yeah, ji.
How are you this afternoon?
Absolutely fine.
It's a great performance.
Thanks for your cooperation, support, all the support we have received all this time. From all the support staff, they have done a wonderful job just giving us all the necessary hints and listening to all the previous good songs. So inspiring, so good they were. So I should try to do better. Thank you.
You are awesome, by the way. What your alphabet this afternoon is Sa.
Sa. Sa Re Ga Ma Sa Sa.
Ji, sir. What song will you be singing?
Aaj main jo gana prastut karne ja raha hoon.
Ji.
Film ka naam hai Aashiqui. गायक का नाम कुमार साणु संगीतकार है नदीम श्रवण गाने की बोल सांसों की जरूरत हम सबको है
हाँ जी सर ब्यूटीफुल सर एज सून एज यू स्टार्ट योर सॉन्ग वी विल स्टार्ट योर टाइम
श्योर थैंक यू
वेलकम
सांसों की जरूरत है जैसे सांसों की जरूरत है जैसे जिंदगी के लिए बस एक सनम चाहिए आशिकी के लिए जाम की जरूरत है जैसे जाम की जरूरत है जैसे बेखुदी के लिए हाय सनम चाहिए आशिकी के लिए बस एक सनम चाहिए आशिकी के लिए वक्त के हाथों में सबके तकदीरें हैं वक्त के हाथों में सबके तकदीरें हैं आईना झूठा है सच तस्वीरें हैं
जहां दर्द है वहीं गीत है, जहां प्यास है वहीं नींद है। कोई ना जाने मगर जिनकी यही रीत है, सांस की जरूरत है जैसे, सांस की जरूरत है जैसे, मौसिकी के लिए बस एक सनम चाहिए, आशिकी के लिए बस एक सनम चाहिए, आशिकी के लिए।
Ranjanji, बहुत ही मजा आया।
Thank you
so much. Okay. Next, before we call our next participant, may I request Robin G to give an alphabet to Dr. Dilip Shah.
Okay, Dr. Dilip Shah, your alphabet will be E.
All right. Thank you so much. Next up, we have Mr. Bhaskar Vilambe. He retired from the Indian Forest Service. His other interests are sports, badminton, tennis, etc., farming, travel, and listening and watching theater, movies, and music shows. He is extremely... I like all these interests of his. Sports is always good. Traveling is always fun. Listening and watching theater is amazing. While he gets connected, ladies and gentlemen, this is Seniors Have Talent, brought to you by Seniors Today, India's number one destination for senior citizens. We are on season 3's grand finale this morning, and we're... Everyone, this is the trophy. Top 10 winners will get this morning. Hello, Bhaskar ji.
Hello, ji.
Acha, badhiya. Aap kaise hain?
I'm fine.
Very good. Sir, aaj aapka alphabet hai Ra.
I'm singing song from movie Ghazal.
Perfect.
It is a 1964 movie. And the film... song is Ranga Aur Noor, composed by very talented music composer Madan Mohan.
Awesome. That's a great choice of song, sir. As soon as you start your song, we will start your time.
Yes, I will start.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
रंग और नूर की बारात किसे पेश करूं, ये मुरादों की हसी रात किसे पेश करूं, किसे पेश करूं। रंग और नूर की बारात किसे पेश करूं, ये मुरादों की हसी रात किसे पेश करूं, किसे पेश करूं। Thank you.
जज्बात निभाए उसूलों की जगह, मैंने जज्बात निभाए उसूलों की जगह, अपने अरमान फिरो लाया हूँ फूलों की जगह, तेरे सेहरे की, तेरे सेहरे की ये सौगात किसे पेश करूं, ये मुरादों की हसी रात किसे पेश करूं, किसे पेश करूं। ऐ मेरे शेर मेरे आखिरी नजराने हैं, ऐ मेरे शेर मेरे आखिरी नजराने हैं, मैं उन अपनों में हूँ जो आज से बेगाने हैं, बेतालुक सी मुलाकात किसे पेश करूं, ये मुरादों की हसी रात किसे पेश करूं, किसे पेश करूं।
Thank you.
Beautiful. That was a lot of fun. Thank you so much, Bhaskar ji. Bahut hi badhiya.
Thank you.
All right. May I now request Mr. Robin Kalita to give an alphabet to Miss Rajeshwari Shah.
Yeah. For Rajeshwari Shah, my alphabet to you is Cha. C-H-A Cha.
Cha. Cha. Cha, 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 wala cha. All right, thank you, Mr. Kalita, for your help. Thank you so much. And like I have asked the others, may I ask you for your views on our contestants thus far?
Okay, first let me tell you one thing, Jia. I wanted to, the day I was officially superannuated. I'm not a retired man because I still work. But when I was superannuated, I wanted to believe that life is now going to begin at 60. And after seeing your program and after being associated with it, now I'm convinced that life begins at 60. And I really enjoyed it. I have enjoyed singing. My friends were saying you have wasted your life in not singing. Now I have taken up singing again, seeing your program. And let me tell you two, three things. Please don't tell my wife. She is very happy with this program because on Sundays I don't disturb her. Okay, but my friends are very unhappy with me because they say you are never available because you are busy in some music program. So that is my situation now. Let me tell you about the singers who have come onto this show today. I'm amazed at the quality that they have come up with is excellent, outstanding. At this age, I can see some of them look aged, but then the strength of their voice is so good that they can take some of the good singers for a run for their money. And I am sure that some of them will come out and be professional singers even at this age. They can be. I'm very happy about this program. Jia, you've done a wonderful job. Mr. Pradyuman and the entire team has done a wonderful job. I'm very happy and I hope I can be associated with this program for as long as you have it. Thank you.
Amazing. Thank you so much, Robinji. That is beautiful. That's very well said. All right. I would request now Mr. Jagdish ji to be ready to assign alphabets for the last set of contestants. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, we are down to some of the last participants of this morning. Our next participant is Dr. Vimal Chauhan. She is a retired surgeon from Insurance Medical Services, Hyderabad. Music has always been her passion. She's learning the keyboard with music. Good afternoon, Dr. Vimal. Hi.
Hello.
Hi, hi.
Hello, hello.
Dr. Vimal, your alphabet today is Ma.
Okay, okay.
What song will you be singing today?
I will be singing one song from Umbid picture, mm-hmm. and that is 1962.
That's a beautiful.
Mujhe ishq hai tujhi se.
It's a great song choice, ma'am. As soon as you start your song, we will start your time.
Okay, thank you.
Right, good luck.
मुझे इश्क है तुझी से मेरी जान जिंदगानी तेरे पास मेरा दिल है मेरे प्यार की निशानी मुझे इश्क है तुझी से मेरी जान जिंदगानी तेरे पास मेरा दिल है मेरे प्यार की निशानी मुझे इश्क है तुझी से मेरी जिंदगी में तू है मेरे पास क्या कमी है जिसे गम नहीं खिजा का वो बहार तूने दी है मेरी जिंदगी में तू है मेरे पास क्या कमी है जिसे गम नहीं खिजा का वो बहार तूने दी है मेरे हाल पर हुई है तेरी खास मेहरबानी तेरे पास मेरा दिल है मेरे प्यार की निशानी मुझे इश्क है तुझी से तेरे हुस्न ने दिखाई मुझे बेखुदी किराहे ए हसीन लब नशीले ए झुकी झुकी निगाहें तेरे हुस्न ने दिखाई मुझे बेखुदी की बाहें ए हसीन लब नशीले ए झुकी झुकी निगाहें तेरे जुल्फ से उठी है ये घटाओं की जवानी तेरे पास मेरा दिल है मेरे प्यार की निशानी मुझे इश्क है तुझी से ना मुझे गमे मुकद्दर ना मुझे गमे जमाना तेरे दम से है सलामत मेरे दिल का आशियाना न मुझे गमे मुकद्दर न मुझे गमे जमाना तेरे दम से है सलामत मेरे दिल का आशियाना रहे उम्र भर जुबां पर तेरे प्यार की कहानी तेरे पास मेरा दिल है मेरे प्यार की सुनानी मुझे इश्क है तुझी से
Wow, Dr. Vimal, that was beautiful. I did not want you to stop only. बहुत ही मजा आया. Thank you so much. Superb is the correct answer. Thank you so much. All right. Now, may I please call upon our final jury member of the day, Mr. Jagdish, to give an alphabet to Sanjay ji.
Hello.
Hanji sir.
Sanjay ji gayenge.
Hanji.
Ra for raat.
Ra for raat. All right. Thank you, Jagdish ji. Sanjay ji, I hope you got that. It is ra for raat. Next participant is Dr. Dilip Shah. He is a senior orthopedic surgeon associated with various hospitals, and music is his passion. He plays many instruments and also has created this karaoke track on his own. Hello, Dr. Shah.
Hello, am I audible?
Yes, you are, and looking absolutely dapper.
But how did you know this track also is created by me?
Because I am knowing of your talents.
Okay, this is, I think you have more confidence in me than I have myself. Whenever you say, I will start, ma'am.
Wait, let's just, before we start, your alphabet today is E or A?
E or A? A.
Yeah, E or A. And what song will you be singing?
Ek main aur ek tu.
Arre, from Khel Khel
mein, Ardi Barman, the God.
That is correct, yes.
Awesome. And you know, the lyrics is by Gulshan Bawra. Awesome. I feel sometimes I should also become Bawra.
Okay, as soon as you start your song, we will start your time.
I'll start right now.
All right, good luck.
Ek main aur ek tu, dono mile is tarah. Ek main aur ek tu, dono mile is tarah. Aur jo tan man mein ho raha hai, ye to hona hi tha. Main aur ek tu, dono mile is tarah. Ek main aur ek tu, dono mile is tarah. Aur jo tan man mein ho raha hai, ye to hona hi tha. Kyun nahi milte hain yaar yaar se, de mujhe pyar ka jawab pyar se. धड़कने हुई जवा, वक्त भी है मेहरबा, फिर ये कैसी दूरियां. बोलो 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 बोलो. एक मैं और एक तू, दोनों मिले इस तरह. एक मैं और एक तू, दोनों मिले इस तरह. और जो तन मन में हो रहा है, ये तो होना ही था. La 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 la. वक्त आने पे मिटाएंगे एक दिन, इतना पास पास आएंगे. इंतजार तब तलक बेकरार, तब तलक यूं ही प्यार, तब तलक बोलो 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 बोलो. एक मैं और एक तू, दोनों मिले इस तरह. एक मैं और एक तू, दोनों मिले इस तरह. और जो तन मन में हो रहा है, ये तो होना ही था. बन गई है दिल की लगी जिंदगी, नाम है इसी का जिंदगी खेल खेल में सनम आ गए जहाँ पे हम रोक ले वही कदम बोलो 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 एक मैं और एक तू दोनों मिले इस तरह एक मैं और एक तू दोनों मिले इस तरह और जो तन मन में हो रहा है ये तो होना ही था.
That was beautiful. Oof, Dilip ji, that was amazing. Really awesome.
Thank you. I think I cannot thank you more, but you have been very appreciative to everyone. So I take it that it's your methodology of complimenting everyone.
This was awesome. Really. There was not like.
And how was the track? How was the track?
Beautiful. It was really good. It was amazing.
Thank you.
Total package.
Thank you. Thank you so much. But it takes almost 24 hours to make one track.
Oh my God. That's a lot of work. But yeah, well done.
Yeah.
All right.
Please pass on to next one. Thank you.
May I request Jagdish ji to give an alphabet to Mr. Rajendra Kumar Sachdeva.
Rajendra ji ko main anurodh karunga ki wo ja se gaye ja par jahaj.
Ja for jahaj or even jia.
Good.
Yes. Okay. Thank you. Our next participant is Miss Rajeshwari Shah. She is a homemaker from Mumbai who is very passionate about music and fond of writing poetry. Music is a medium to keep her fit and healthy and gives immense happiness. She also plays the harmonium. Good afternoon, Rajeshwari ji.
Hello.
Hi.
हाँ जी
हाँ जी आज आपको अल्फाबेट
नमस्कार जी अजी
नमस्कार
हाँ जी मेरे को अल्फाबेट दिया है सी एच छ से गाऊंगी मैं
जी कौन सा गाना गा रहे हैं आप
छुप गया कोई रे फिल्म है चंपा कली लता जी का गाया हुआ है और हेमंत कुमार जी का म्यूजिक है इसमें
बहुत ही बढ़िया तो, मैम जैसे ही आप आपका गाना स्टार्ट करेंगे हम आपका टाइम स्टार्ट कर देंगे
ओके छुप गया कोई रे दूर से पुकार के दरे दे अनोखे हाय दे गया प्यार के छुप गया कोई रे दूर से पुकार के दरे दे अनोखे हाय दे गया प्यार के आज है सुनी सुनी दिल की गलियां बन गए कांटे मेरी खुशियों की कलियां आज है सुनी सुनी दिल की गलियां बन गए कांटे मेरी खुशियों की कलियां प्यार भी खोया मैंने सब कुछ हार के दरे दे अनोखे हाय दे गया प्यार के छुप गया कोई रे दूर से पुकार के दरे दे अनोखे हाय दे गया प्यार के अखियों से नींद गई
अनवास चैन रे छुपे छुपे रोए मेरे खोए खोए नैन रे पत्तियों से नींद भरी मनवास चैन रे छुपे छुपे रोए मेरे खोए खोए नैन रे हाय यही तो मेरे दिन के शिंगार के दरे दे अनोखे हाय दे गया प्यार के छुप गया कोई रे दूर से पुकार के दरे दे अनोखे हाय दे गया प्यार के थैंक यू
Welcome. Thank you, Rajeshwari ji. That was really beautiful. And thank you to your neighbor to come and help with the technology.
Okay. Especially. Yeah, yeah. Thanks. Thanks to your neighbor.
Special thank you. Thank you, child. All right. This is okay. Just a great touching moment, you know. Okay. Next up, we have, before I call on the next participant, may I please request Jagdish ji to give our second last contestant, Mr. Sitapati Rao, an alphabet.
मैं रिक्वेस्ट करता हूँ सीतापति राव जी को वो गाए अपना गाना लेटर है न नदी का न
नदी का न ना ना नानी का न ओके थैंक यू सो मच और नेक्स्ट पार्टिसिपेंट इज मिस्टर संजय जी He is an electrical engineer and management graduate, worked with various MNCs at top positions. He is currently in the construction business. Hello, Sanjay ji. Good afternoon.
Jaya ji, how are you?
Very well, sir. How are you?
Thank you so much.
Awesome.
I'm singing a song from Aradhana.
Mm-hmm.
Singer is Kishore Kumar.
जी
म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर इज एस डी बर्मन
जी
द लिरिक्स आर सचिन भौमिक एंड रूप तेरा मस्ताना
ओह माय गॉड आई फील लाइक पीपल आर सिंगिंग फॉर मी दिस मॉर्निंग ऑलराइट एज सून एज
यू दिस इज फॉर यू
थैंक यू एज सून एज यू स्टार्ट योर सॉन्ग वी विल स्टार्ट योर टाइम
या थैंक यू
रूप तेरा मस्ताना प्यार मेरा दीवाना रूप तेरा मस्ताना प्यार मेरा दीवाना भूल कोई हमसे ना हो जाए रूप तेरा मस्ताना प्यार मेरा दीवाना भूल कोई हमसे ना हो जाए रात नशीली मस्त समा है आज नशे में सारा जहां है रात नशीली मस्त समा है आज नशे में सारा जहां है हाय शराबी मौसम बहकाए रूप तेरा मस्ताना प्यार मेरा दीवाना भूल कोई हमसे ना हो जाए आँखों से आँखें मिलती है ऐसे बेचैन होके तूफान जैसे आंखों से आंखें मिलती है ऐसे बेचैन होके तूफान जैसे मुझे कोई साहिल से टकराए रूप तेरा मस्ताना यार मेरा दीवाना भूल कोई हमसे ना हो जाए रोक रहा है हमको जमाना दूर ही रहना पास न आना रोक रहा है हमको जमाना दूर ही रहना पास न आना कैसे मगर कोई दिल को समझाए तेरा मस्ताना प्यार मेरा दीवाना भूल कोई हमसे ना हो जाए
Beautiful. Oh, oh, oh. I loved how you were enjoying yourself as well, Sanjay ji. Bahut hi maza aa gaya. Thank you so much. That was amazing. Awesome. Thank you.
Thank
All right. Now, I request Jagdish ji to come on screen for the last time and give an alphabet to Mr. Ranjan Kulkshetra ji.
Kulkshetra ji gayenge unke letter K se K ya K?
K ya K.
Kulkshetra ka K.
K for Kaka, Kulkshetra ji ka K. Sir, thank you so much. Please give us your views on the Seniors Have Talent and your experience with the Seniors Today magazine.
ये बहुत बड़ा मजा आया आज का प्रोग्राम सुनकर देखकर जज करके एक बहुत अच्छी लगी जो कराओके लोगों ने अडॉप्ट किया है अभी इस उम्र में कराओके सीखना मेरे ख्याल से बहुत लोगों ने तो अभी सीखा होगा तो इसका श्रेय तो उनको जाता ही है कि उन्होंने परिश्रम करके कराओके सीखा और उसका श्रेय सीनियर सीजन को भी जाता है सीनियर ग्रुप को भी जाता है उनकी वजह से ये सब सीख रहे हैं सेलेक्शन ऑफ सॉन्ग्स भी आज बहुत अच्छे थे लोगों का बहुत लोगों का ब्रेथ कंट्रोल ठीक था प्रोनाउंसिएशन में ऑन द होल ठीक ही था इस पास से प्रोग्राम में बहुत ही मजा आया और इस चीज में जो इस उम्र में जो लोग सीखने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं इसे बहुत ही आनंद होता है आई थैंक एवरीबडी फॉर दिस आई थैंक द एंटायर टीम फॉर द सक्सेस ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर इवेंट Thank you
so much, Jagdish ji. That was beautifully said. It is really commendable the amount of hard work all the senior citizens have put in for their performances. Next contestant is Mr. Rajendra Kumar Sachdeva. He lives in Delhi and is a retired gazetted officer from Delhi High Court. He is passionate for singing and interested in the type of clubs and social forms where he can show his singing skills. Good afternoon, Rajendra ji.
Good afternoon, Jia. How are you, beta?
Very well, sir. Today, your alphabet is Ja.
Yes.
What song will you be singing?
Jindagi Kaisi Hai Pehli.
Great song choice. Awesome. As soon as you start your music, we will start your time.
Okay.
Good luck.
जिंदगी कैसे है पहली आए कभी तो हंसाए कभी रुलाए जिंदगी कैसे है पहली आए
बसाए कभी देखो मन नहीं जागे पीछे पीछे सपनों के भागे कभी देखो मन नहीं जागे पीछे पीछे सपनों के भागे एक दिन सपनों कराई जाए सपनों में आगे का जिंदगी कैसी है पहेली कभी तो हंसाए कभी जिन्होंने सजाए संग संग जिन्होंने सजाए सुख दुख संग संग जे वही चुनकर खामोशी चल जाए अकेले का जिंदगी कैसी है पहली आए कभी तो हंसाए कभी बुलाए जिंदगी।
बहुत ही बढ़िया सर, दैट वाज ब्यूटीफुल।
थैंक यू डियर।
एंड आई आल्सो रियली एंजॉयड द डिस्को लाइट्स एट द बैक,
सो नाइस।
इट गिव मी द वाइब। थैंक यू सो मच। All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, we have no more alphabets to be handed out. Let us meet our next participant, who is Mr. Sitapati Rao. He is a retired business professional, used to run a mechanical workshop and hardware fabrication unit. Music is a form of relaxation and constructive hobby, which keeps him positively charged through the day. Good afternoon, Sitapati ji.
Yes, yes. Good afternoon. Yes. Thank
Hi.
You.
How are you?
Fine.
Sir, today the alphabet you got was Na.
वो फिल्म कलाकार का।
अच्छा।
नीले नीले अंबर पर।
बहुत ही बढ़िया सॉन्ग चॉइस है सर।
किशोर कुमार सिंगर, किशोर दा
जी,
और कल्याण जी आनंद जी म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर।
ग्रेट सर, जैसे ही आप अपना गाना स्टार्ट करेंगे हम आपका टाइम स्टार्ट कर देंगे।
नीले नीले अंबर पर चांद जब आए प्यार बरसाए हमको तरसाए ऐसा कोई साथी हो ऐसा कोई प्रेमी हो प्यास दिल की बुझा जाए नीले नीले अंबर पर चांद जब आए
प्यार बरसाए हमको तरसाए, ऐसा कोई साथी हो ऐसा कोई प्रेमी हो, प्यास दिल के बुझा जाए नीले नीले अंबर पर चांद जब आए, प्यार बरसाए हमको तरसाए। पर्वत जब चूमते हैं अंबर को, प्यासा प्यासा अंबर जब चूमते हैं सागर को, ऊंचे ऊंचे पर्वत जब चूमते हैं अंबर को, प्यासा प्यासा अंबर जब चूमते हैं सागर को, प्यार से न कसने को बाहों में बसने को, दिल मेरा ललचाए कोई तो आ जाए, ऐसा कोई साथी हो ऐसा कोई प्रेमी हो, प्यास दिल की बुझा जाए नीले नीले अंबर पर चांद जब आए, प्यार बरसाए हमको तरसाए। प्यास दिल के बुझा जाए नीले नीले अंबर पर चांद जब आए, प्यार बरसाए हमको तरसाए।
ब्यूटिफुल सीतापति जी, दैट वॉज अमेजिंग। एक सेकेंड के लिए आपका इंटरनेट कट गया था, बट वेन यू केम बैक इट वॉज जस्ट ऑन पॉइंट। थैंक यू सो मच।
थैंक यू।
ऑसम, अमेजिंग, दैट वॉज रियली गुड। एक्स्ट्रा पॉइंट्स फॉर सीतापति जी। फाइनल कंटेस्टेंट लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन इज मिस्टर रंजन। ही हैज बीन एडेड टू द पैनल। लेट अस ब्रिंग हिम ऑन द पैनल। I hope everyone has had a great morning, come afternoon. We are almost down to knowing who the top 10 winners for season 3 are going to be. These people will get the trophy. That is the amazing Seniors Have Talent trophy. This is Seniors Have Talent brought to you by Seniors Today, India's number one destination for senior citizens. It has been a great Sunday, Rachna ji. Thank you. Hello, Ranjan ji.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Fine. I am a last minute entrant.
That is absolutely fine. Don't worry about it. You are looking extremely good.
Yeah. We are on a vacation to Kashmir. Achha. And I am singing from my hotel room. Awesome. Without any gadgets except my mobile.
That is the spirit, right? So, what song will you be singing today?
Koi hamdam na raha, koi sahara na raha.
Yeah, perfect. Thank you for turning the camera to your face. As soon as you start your music, we will start your time.
Okay.
Good luck.
Koi hamdam na raha, koi sahara na raha, hum kisi ke na rahe, koi hamara na raha, koi hamdam न रहा, कोई सहारा न रहा, शाम तन्हाई की है आएगी मंजिल कैसे,
शाम तन्हाई की है आएगी मंजिल कैसे जो मुझे राह दिखाए वो ही तारा न रहा कोई हमदम न रहा कोई सहारा न रहा नजारो न हंसो मिल न सकूंगा तुमसे नजारो न हंसो मिल न सकूंगा तुमसे वो मेरे हो न सके मैं भी तुम्हारा न रहा कोई हमदम न रहा कोई सहारा न रहा क्या बताऊं मैं कहां यूं ही चला जाता हूं क्या बताऊं मैं कहां यूं ही चला जाता हूं जो मुझे फिर से बुला ले वो इशारा न रहा कोई हमदम न रहा कोई सहारा न रहा
That was beautiful. बहुत ही बढ़िया रंजन जी Great way to end the season finale, ladies and gentlemen. That brings us to the end of the show. But there's a lot going on right now. That was our last contestant for today. We are going to announce our top 10 winning contestants soon. So as our team at the back end is computing the scores, let me thank all the people who have made this happen in alphabetical order. First up of the names, we have Abhinash. Please, everyone, keep clapping for these beautiful humans. Abhishek, Archana, Ashish, Deepa, Dev, Furkan, Harish Bhai, Rohit and Suhas. And of course, everyone in our offices and a few significant others. Not to forget Pradyuman. Okay. So we are ready. Are we ready with the scores?
No, that's just.
One minute.
And not to forget Mr. Vikram Sethi.
Mr. Vikram.
You always forget him.
I am not allowed to. Anyway, yeah. Thoda sa more intazar, ladies and gentlemen, before we are ready. Are we ready? We are not ready. Okay. So I don't know who the winners are.
10 minutes more.
When the list is ready, I will see it at the same time as you will see it. But of course, I have the privilege of reading out the names to you as the screen is shared. For the benefits of everyone here, season 4 of Seniors Have Talent has been announced. Somebody I remember during the show, if you have anybody that you think is a great singer, sign them up. The only criteria is they have to be a senior citizen, which is 60 plus. Yes. So the winners list is near ready. It's not already ready. It's near ready. A PowerPoint presentation is being readied for the screen share as we speak. If you are thinking we are going to do it so fatafat, well, we prepared slides of all 24 contestants, and we are just picking the winners from the list. Obviously, the judges have put together the scores, and right now the team in the back end is calculating all the scores. Please note that we had 24 contestants, and from the 24, we are selecting the top 10 singing stars. Each of our 10 winners will receive specially crafted Seniors Have Talent trophy. These will be couriered to you or hand delivered. Since we are currently in a lockdown and there is a curfew going on, there may be a slight delay in you receiving your trophy, but do not fear, the trophy will be dear. wait, let me repeat once again that Seniors Have Talent is brought to you by Seniors Today, India's number one destination for senior citizens. The website is seniorstoday.in. My sincere thanks to all our judges, Mr. K.V. Lakshmi Narayan, Dr. Parvish Pandya, Mr. Manjeet Singh Sagu, Mr. Robin Kalita, and Mr. J.B. Mudaliar. We know how valuable Sunday morning is, given your busy schedules. We hope you enjoyed yourselves, and thank you very, very, very much for being the judge today. Okay, so here's our top 10 singing superstars in no specific, are we ready?
No, give me 5 minutes more.
Yeah, take your time. That is fine. Before I will one more time inform everybody who is joining in that this is Seniors Have Talent, brought to you by Seniors Today, India's number one destination for senior citizens. The website is at seniorstoday.in. We have a buzzy website in English and in Hindi, a monthly e-magazine that's published on 15th of April, so 15th of every month. So basically on 15th April, it will be there. A monthly health webinar, and of course, a weekly health webinar. And of course, Seniors Have Talent, that happens every Sunday. All right. And we also have the best of the best. Let me tell you that the best of the best, which will start soon, which is next Sunday, 11th of April. In fact, Group A is on Sunday, Group B on 18th April, and the finale on April 25th. The season 3 grand finale was today, and I hope everybody had fun. Make sure to sign up to the Seniors Today website, because it has a lot of, I will repeat the next season's announcement because my internet was down. I apologize for the miscommunication of that. The season 4 for Seniors Have Talent has been announced. Our team tells me that the response has been tremendous. It's great. And the first group will take place on Sunday, May 9th, 9th of May. Please ensure that you tell your friends, family to participate in season 4. We still have a lot of entries available. I would like to thank everybody who is in the attendees mode, who is watching this Zoom event, everybody who is watching on Facebook Live. Thank you so much for being part of our, Seniors Have Talent. This is something that I look forward to every Sunday morning as well. Today's performances have been amazing. I have 3 personal favorites. I don't know if I'm allowed to give my personal favorites, but I really want to, but I will control myself. All right. I feel you know who you are, if that's a thing. I don't want to upset anybody. Okay. Let me one last time. ladies and gentlemen. I will repeat for everybody watching. I know I'm repeating myself too much this morning, but we are Seniors Have Talent, brought to you by Seniors Today, India's number one destination for seniors all over the world. All right, you can access the website from any part of the world, America, Australia, China, Japan, wherever you are placed, Hong Kong. This is the grand trophy that we are all going to be sending you after today's top 10 winners. The top 10 winners will get this magnificent trophy, which has been designed by the team from Seniors Today. Let me just continue with another announcement. In the fitness of things, we believe all of you are, that is for a later announcement. But ladies and gentlemen, I really believe that everybody who participated today is a winner because they have put in so much of effort. Do not fear or fret that you did not come in the top 10. That was fun, right? We all had fun. All our season 3 winners are eligible to participate in the best of the best Seniors Have Talent season 1, 2, and 3. That starts next Sunday, April 11th. So out of all the top 10 people that come into the top 10 today, y'all will be eligible to participate in the best of the best. So your calm is not over. All right. Each of the season 3 winners here are required to confirm their participation with Furqan by 3 p.m. today. Whoever wins today, please confirm that you want to participate in the best of the best.
Yeah, we have 10 ties. We are having a bit of a problem. Yeah, so give me 5 minutes more.
You can take 5 minutes more.
Plenty.
There's plenty of problem. I mean, you know, can I just say my favorites though?
No.
All right, I won't. That was fast. All right, everyone knows that today's competition was a tough competition. All right, you guys have been spectacular. I just cannot believe that. But you know what? Don't fear. You will have the best of the best to participate in. And if you do not come in the top 10, I think you can participate in season 4 as well. I'm just waiting for someone to be like, yes, they can, or no, they can't. My name, by the way, is Gia, and I have had the pleasure of hosting Seniors Have Talent from season 1 onwards. And I do not think that I would not never host this. I'll always host this. This is the most fun that I have on Sunday mornings as well. So that's that. Okay. I honestly have no more announcements to make, but I will tell y'all that every Saturday evening, there is a health webinar. Am I correct? Saturday evening? All right. They're all busy calculating. But there's a health webinar that happens every week. Okay, you must check out this health webinar. It's very informative. There's a lot of questions that sometimes you have in your mind but have never asked anybody. Those get answered by just you watching the webinar, right? The website has articles by a lot of senior citizens themselves. I remember reading one Buck article, which I enjoyed thoroughly. I remember reading an article where one of the senior citizens had COVID, and then they described their experience during that time, which was a different point of view, right? Again, a lot of fun to read. Everybody who is in the attendees mode, thank you so much for sticking around for so long and waiting for our back-end team to calculate all the scores. I think we've all had fun today. If y'all have anything that y'all are wanting to type in, please do message in the chat to attendees and panelists. The health webinar is so interesting. That is correct. The health webinar is very interesting. I have had a lot of fun every single time that I have watched it as well. It's very informative, right? I'm going to show you guys the trophy because I have it right here. This trophy will be sent to the top 10 participants or the top 10 winners of the season 3 grand finale. Season 4 applications are already out. You can go to seniorstoday.in and check out all the instructions to register yourself for season 4. Awesome. Are we nearly getting there with our results? Do we have 5, 3, 2, 1? Also, one last thing that I want to tell all of y'all, please, ladies and gentlemen, make sure to wear a mask. Okay, the mask is to be worn on your full face. Please do not put it in your pocket when you leave the house. Please don't do like this. All right. Even if you have been vaccinated, kindly do not make your, please just always have your mask on, full face covered. Do not touch your face when you go out because I don't know. I think I feel like your children must be saying the same thing to you. This program is great for seniors. So good to see so much of enthusiasm. Going from strength to strength is correct. Thank you so much, Harish JB. That was very kind words from you. Please make sure to type to panelists and attendees because, yes, there he goes. He has messaged it to panelists and attendees. While sneezing, sneeze inside the mask, not by lowering. This is correct. Dr. Pandya is saying, sneeze inside the mask, do not do achu. I have seen a lot of senior citizens not wearing masks and it fears me. You know, young people are so shameless and all, but I feel like I don't have answers to why. Senior citizens have been wearing masks very rarely. I think y'all would all agree with me that y'all don't like to wear a mask, but it's not about liking, it's about safety, right? These young boys don't like to wear helmets on the road, but it's not about that, correct? It's about safety. So my only thing is mask on when you leave the house. Please, I really sincere request to everyone, do get vaccinated when eligible. Yes, that is also true. Please get vaccinated. But even after you get vaccinated, you should have your mask on. We do not want anyone to, get infected with COVID. A 2-minute steam inhalation every 2 hours is extremely helpful.
All right. Sorry. We are.
Are you ready?
We are ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, should I put Pradyuman on spotlight?
No, not me. There's something else coming up. Okay, just one small thing which is there. Why am I not able to see this? See everybody.
It's gallery mode.
All right, so the good news is that we have had a tie, and which means we have more winners, right? We have not 10, we have not 11, we have not 12, but we have 14 winners.
Oh my God, what?
Yes, we have 14 winners. See, I'll tell you what, the thing was very simple, that we could have eliminated, done some rescoring, etc., but we didn't want to do that. Yeah, so we have 14 winners, and I think and I'm sure the people whom you were looking at will also be there in this. There's only one small thing, which I must say, there was one singer, and I'm not going to give her or his name, yeah, or his or her name, whichever the gender may be, who was given an alphabet and who did not sing with that alphabet. Okay. Now, we did think whether we should give the benefit of doubt to the person because the person may have heard it wrong, but we had to disqualify the person. In all due fairness, I'm not naming the person. It's not right for me to name the person and embarrass the person, but the point is that we have to do that. So, you know, we have to follow rules. Rules are rules, and much as we are flexible about song starts, but if the alphabet is totally wrong, this is what it is. So, we have Abhishek who's going to do the screen share. And Abhishek, are you ready? One, two, three.
Yes, sir. Boom. Yes.
Awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the winners, top 14 of the season 3 grand finale of Seniors Have Talent, brought to you by Seniors Today, India's number one destination for senior citizens. Dun, dun, dun. Ding, 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 ding.
And this is not in any specific order, okay?
That's fine.
So it's just the top 14.
The top 14. And we have participant number...
Just a minute.
Don't worry about it. I hope everybody has enjoyed Seniors Have Talent, season 3 grand finale. We are now about to release the winners of today's competition. 14, not 10, ladies and gentlemen. We have had 14 winners. That is an incredible number, right? So all 14 of you are now eligible for the best of the best. All of you all can apply, and you'll need to tell.
Internet has a
problem. Don't worry, Abhishek, no problem. Internet is not the best friend for 2021, right? But we're so dependent on the internet in today's day and age. As Abhishek fixes his internet and shares his screen again, I will just tell you one more time that. You see, the top 14 winners from today are eligible for the best of the best. You can inform Furkan today by 3 p.m. that you would like to participate. I would obviously love to see all 14 people in the best of the best. It is almost like a grand finale competition in a way, because it is off. The best of the best of, I'm just saying best of, I feel. Please, ladies and gentlemen, season 3 grand finale, top 14 for today are in no particular order. Fighting for this trophy, which is beautiful, which will be in your shelf at home very soon. That is 14 people. Congratulations, everyone. I would like to give all of y'all a huge round of applause. Give yourselves a huge round of applause. And this is your trophy. Woohoo! The trophy is going to be sent to you. You are now eligible to take part in the best of the best. I like that so many of y'all are so happy with the results. Whoever is not a winner today, do not fret. You are a winner by just participating as well. I would personally like to thank everybody who is participated today in our season grand finale. Give yourselves a round of applause, everyone. That brings us to the end of the season 3 Seniors Have Talent grand finale. I look forward to watching all of y'all in the best of the best. Congratulations one more time, ladies and gentlemen. Awesome. All right. Please make sure to stay safe, keep distance, and wear a mask, and keep reading Seniors Today. You must. We will now end the Facebook Live. Thank you, Facebook, for watching. You have been brilliant.